Major Vehicle Exchange presents 2010 Chevrolet G3500 MFSAB Shuttle Bus for Sale. Stock number A4979. This used bus for sale has clear title as per auto check. It can accommodate up to 14 passengers plus driver and is ready for immediate delivery across the USA and Canada. This bus is ideal for student transportation, church, tour and shuttle business, school or camp use. It has been thoroughly reconditioned, serviced, checked and road tested and is clean, fully equipped and in top condition. This is a great bus for your transportation company, church, school, college or association. Overall, the bus is in excellent condition. This mini bus is well maintained, very roomy, with exceptional visibility and easy maneuverability. It will provide passengers and driver with a clean, reliable and safe means of transport to school and other activities. Its 4-speed automatic transmission with overdrive shifts smoothly without hesitation and the drivetrain feels like new. Its seating arrangement is perfect for tours, charters, commuter shuttle service, church, adults, airport transfers, school, college sports teams, and much more. It has 4.8 liters V8 Triton gas engine which delivers superb power and performance under load. All other mechanical functions are in excellent working condition and all fluids have been checked and changed as needed. This Girardin used bus for sale has numerous features like rear door with vandal guard lock, tinted windows, electric passenger door, anti-lock brakes, tilt wheel, 29,878 miles, driver's fan, safety equipment including first aid kit and fire extinguisher, comfortable accommodations for all passengers, including front and rear air conditioning and a rear heating unit, 14 vinyl seats with seat belts and shoulder harness, interior overhead lighting, roof hatch, full rubber transit floor, and finally the tires are in excellent condition with a substantial amount of the tread remaining. For more information on our used buses for sale, visit www.getanybus.com and call Charlie at 516-333-7483 today.